This is Barbara Nova.
This is Catcher Block.
Catcher Block. Catcher Block.
No magazine?
Oh, yes, of course. What can I do for you, Mr. Block?
I think it's what I can do for you, Miss Novak. I'd like to invite you to lunch so we can discuss your book.
Well, that sounds very nice, but I'll have to check my schedule to see when I'm available.
Well, we've already ordered. Can you be in the mahogany room in 10 minutes?
I'm afraid that will be impossible, Mr. Block.
Well, some other time then.
Right. I'll see you in 15. This is Barbara Novak.
I'm so sorry, Miss Novak. The darndest thing. I was waiting for you at the bar, and a little English foxhound walked right in, came up to me and started nuzzling me. Well, she seemed so lost, and she didn't want to go with anyone else, so I just had to take care of her.
Mr. Block, that is so thoughtful. I remember reading that the true test of a man's character is how he treats a defenseless creature. Tell me, Mr. Block, how is the little bitch now?
Well, I've got her all nestled in a box, but I don't think she'll be content until I'm holding her. Miss Novak, could we rain check until dinner?
Of course. Well, goodbye, Mr. Block. Until dinner.
Goodbye.
This is Barbara Novak.
Miss Novak, I am so sorry. The darndest thing.
Yes, Mr. Block?
I'm out in the park with my little French poodle, and she's just not ready to go in yet, if you know what I mean.
Oh, I do. But here's a little advice from a farm girl to a city boy. You'll find that if you stick a little twig in her bottom, she'll remember why she went out with you in the first place.
I'll keep that in mind. Miss Novak, I hate to ask, but could we rain check until breakfast?
Of course. Goodbye, Mr. Block. Until breakfast.
I just don't know. It's not like Catch to be late.
No, he usually calls to cancel right on time.
Oh, Barbara, I'm sure he'll call. I mean, come.
Elkie and I missed you at lunch yesterday, Gwendolyn.
Oh, I took in a matinee. With Catcher Block?
Is that so?
But Elkie and I missed you at dinner last night, I bet.
Oh, I took in a night's game. With Catcher Block?
Told him I'd give up flying for him.
I did too. Now I wonder if he ever loved me.
I wonder if he even cared.
I wonder what's keeping Elkie.
This is Barbara Novak.
I'm so sorry, Miss Novak, the darndest thing. I got waylaid by the sweetest Swedish lapwing who kept me up half the night, and I'm afraid I'm still in bed.
My, you do get waylaid.
Would you care for another beverage?
Yeah, sure, thank you.
I beg your pardon?
I was saying thank you, Miss Novak. You're very understanding. Could we rain check until lunch?
Oh, Mr. Block, you can take your rain check, and as we say on the farm at harvest time, put it where the sun does not shine.
Miss Novak, if you're looking to get dinner, then just say so.
Oh, Mr. Block, I wouldn't meet with you in 100 years. Goodbye, Mr. Block. Forever. Mr. McManus, thank you for your trouble.
Not at all.
Vicky, I'll call a taxi.
Guess this means we're through.
Oh, it's sad, isn't it? This is the first time I've ever had to eliminate having a future with the man before we've ever even had the chance to have had a past. Goodbye, Mr. McManus.